Hey, what's up? Nice to see you around. I hope you and family are keeping well. May I expect a subscription? The Zanzibar Red Colobus is a species of red colobus monkey endemic to Unguja, the main island of the Zanzibar Archipelago, off the coast of Tanzania. It is also known as Kirk's Red Colobus after Sir John Kirk, the British resident of Zanzibar who first brought it to the attention of zoological science. It is now classified as an endangered species, and in 1990, was adopted as the flagship species for conservation in Zanzibar. The population is still decreasing, and conservationists are attempting to work with the local government to devise a proper, effective strategy to protect the population and habitat. Challenges include the species' habitat, which is limited to the archipelago. This Old World monkey's coat ranges from dark red to black, accented with a black stripe along the shoulders and arms, and a pale underside. Its black face is crowned with long, white hair, and features a distinguishing pink mark on its lips and nose. Sexual dimorphism is generally decreased in the species, meaning the females have little difference in their body size and color from their male counterparts. Females usually outnumber the males in their groups. The groups consist of up to 4 adult males and many adult females, typically yielding a 1:2 ratio of males to females. Young of varying ages are also incorporated in the group. The number of monkeys in a group can range from 30 to 50 individuals. The species is a very social animal and can often be observed playing and grooming during the rest periods between meals. Unlike females in a group, males actually maintain close bonds, acting together in defense of their group and even in grooming each other. Gestation is about 6 months for colobus monkeys, and one female has about 1 to 2 newborn every 2 years. Parental care is intense and often, the role is shared by multiple females of the group. I just hope you liked this video, and will look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be cool.